Tafazwa Shamba be and is hereby found guilty of the murder of the deceased as charged. And two, that Tapiwa Makore be and is hereby found guilty of the murder of the deceased as an accomplice.
The second accused, Tapiwa Makore Senior, has been found as an accomplice to murder, meaning that the one who's guilty of actual murder of Tapiwa Makore is Tafazwa Shamba, and not my client, Tapiwa Makore Senior, who the court has adjudged to have been guilty of being an accomplice. That's the position as of now. So we wait for sentencing on the 11th. So we're going to prepare papers of mitigation.
Then after that, it's going to be sentenced. The person is going to check the room to what they just said.